Hey guys, what's up and welcome back, and we are continuing on Just Injustice 2, and we are continuing on chapter 11, so yeah, here we go. So here we are guys, chapter 11, we've got one more chapter after this. It's been a pretty sick game so far. Also, I've noticed you have to be like, you can be two, when you're on two characters, if you be the character you are in the last fight, you get the level 20 gear. I've already done Batman, so I'm going to do Superman. So on every fight, I'm going to do Superman. Sorry, I just moved my chair. It'd be cool to do a 2v2 fight, but it's not gonna do that. It's kind of Mortal Kombat's thing. All knowledge will be subsumed under his collection. Superman it.
I've heard enough about Brainiac and his collection. You talked a big game back at my cell. Let's see how you stack up.
Your immense power is finite.
The Firestone Matrix has no limits.
Kick his ass. You. That punch though. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, fuck. I love how these special moves are so fucking cool. How they're in like different universes with in this DC universe, I mean. What other ones have I got? Where is it? Yeah, that's more like it. Fuck! Fuck you, Firestone, you piece of shit. This will fuck him up. You bastard. Fuck.
You used to inspire me.
Now you'll fear me.
And I can't do nothing. Fuck you, Firestone, you piece of shit. Yes! Fucking Adams kicked my ass there. Fuck you, Firestone, you piece of shit. Jesus Christ, Batman's fucking strong. I knew he was that strong. I knew he was strong, but fucking hell. Oh, to be honest, he has got armor, so alright. Like I say, I'm gonna be Superman again so I can get his level 20 epic gear. Fuck him up, Superman. I thought it was gonna poke him like on the nose. Like, thank you. spot. Fuck. Fuck you, you piece of shit. Superman's quite sick, to be honest. I thought it was quite... Fuck you. Oh, fuck. All the moves has he got locked down, punch. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Shit, shit. He's, okay, that's it. That kicked his ass.
Green needs its real guardian.
Well, Batman could kick ass. That old Swamp Thing says, oh, where, what is this place? No, I'll help. Fuck you, Swamp Thing, you piece of shit.
It
came prepared. Oh, that's that fucking dark. Oh, I thought I was dark, so I shit myself down. Oh yeah, Brainiac's not controlling them or anything. Fuck you, Dr. Vick, you piece of shit. Like I said, I'm gonna be Superman again to get his level 20 epic gear. No, it's not gonna fucking nerf me down, is it? Fucking bring it, mate. Motherfucker! Well, that fucking failed. Fucking lucky, mate. That was a pretty easy fight. Hopefully Superman goes back to the good side and don't kill people. It's not going to destroy it, is it? No! What? No! No! Not the fucking helmet! Why didn't fucking he just use the fucking... Why did you use that fucking disruptor thing on the helmet?
The helm commanded me.
The fuck?
I can't command you anymore.
Both of you have defied fate. Courted chaos. Now, to see you working together again, you must keep order, or the Lords will impose it. If not through Brainiac.
No! That's fucking weird as fuck. No! Oh no.
Even a magical being like Dr. Fate recognizes my superiority. In time, the entire universe will adhere to my design.
Unless we stop you.
I offer nothing less than deliverance. Your environment is poisoned. Your civilization has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way. We always do.
Kick it around, Seabass. Ooh, fuck. Oh, shit. No. Shit. Oh, fucking hell, man. It's getting tense. Oh, shit.
Earth's time is up.
Where's Kara?
Being vivisected. She has already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian.
Don't give a fuck.
I have killed billions.
Fuck you. Fuck. Shit.
Give in to the inevitable.
Yes. I'm gonna kick his ass! Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Resistance is pointless. This world is mine.
I've only got one bar. Fuck it now. Fuck you. Yes! Oh my god. Fucking hell.
That was for Krypton.
That's probably a fucking clone or something.
I could feel him losing steam as we fought. Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas.
It's not even like that. Can't be. Oh shit, she's in the kryptonite and shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Ooh, fuck it. Thank you. getting better and better by the second this fucking chapter is. Wouldn't that shit fall? I think it is.
This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
The disruptor worked. All the betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara. What's happening? Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently, it is coming back into existence.
Go fly out and stop it. That fucking Earth looks so cool.
All the cities preserved on board. Destroyed. Clark, wait. You said yourself, the ship is controlled by pure thought. This could kill you. Sounds like a job for me.
Oh, fuck. Oh shit. You can do it? Jesus. Oh, fuck. Batman's gonna die, man.
Relinquish my ship.
That Darkseid. Oh. I really want Darkseid to be in the campaign. Jail members.
You are persistent. Oh. Primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Up now.
The smart choice is surrender.
Yes, fuck you, Brainiac. It's fucking really hard to kick his ass, man.
You're leaving, Brainiac.
Fuck! Oh my, are you fucking kidding? No way! No. Oh my god, he's gonna kick my ass. Oh my god! Oh my god.
He said,
Fucking hell, that was a hard fight. He's gonna grab a foot or something. Why not? For the candle. Jesus. And Brainiac. Oh wait, where? Well, actually, where is it? Can I put leg on there? You did?
You're okay.
I thought it was too late. I can feel the heartbeat of Atlantis. Brainiac's work is undone.
Not all of it. I couldn't say that.
Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Coast City.
But we can still save them, right?
Christ.
How many more innocent people die before you accept that some lives need to be taken?
My powers.
How did you gold kryptonite, courtesy of Firestorm?
Get up, pal.
Stay down. Enough exposure, and you'll be depowered permanently.
What the fuck? I'm gonna be Batman. I can't. I'm sorry, Superman. It's the right thing to do. So yeah, that's it for chapter 11. Tell me what you guys think. And don't forget to comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace.